And why do 88% of people feel better after crying? Well, grab a tissue because we're diving into the surprising benefits of shedding tears. First off, crying isn't just for when you're sad. It's actually a superpower for your mental health. When you cry, your body releases feel-good chemicals called endorphins. Think of it as nature's way of giving you a warm hug. Plus, crying helps detoxify your body by flushing out stress hormones. It's like a mini spa day for your mind. And get this, tears can improve your mood and help you sleep better. So next time you feel those waterworks coming, let it flow. Remember, crying is a natural, healthy way to cope. So don't hold back those tears. Embrace them. Because sometimes the best way to move forward is to let it all out. Keep crying and keep shining. Catch you in the next video.